What's the connection between the mamas and the papas?
And the loaf and spoonful? Well, there is this guy, Denny Doherty. And this guy is Ulyanovsky.
Player to speak of. So we got a guitar player every time we could find one that wanted to come along, and Zal was there in Toronto when we were coming through.
And then you hooked up with Cass Elliott. She had another group, and then somehow you guys got together. Phillips comes.
Zal and I we had so much fun together. I mean, it was crazy. The group broke up, but we stuck together. We came from California. We wound up back in Washington, D.C. in a folk club where the Halifax 3 had played.
A few months later, the Halifax 3 dissolved. Denny Doherty and Ulyanovsky were left broke in Hollywood. Cass Elliott convinced her manager to hire them. Thus, Doherty and Ulyanovsky joined the Big Three, increasing the number of members to 4. Soon, after adding even more band members, they changed their name to the Mugwumps, which soon broke up due to financial distress.
According to John Sebastian, he could play like Elmore James, Floyd Kramer, or Chuck Berry. He could play like all these people, yet he still had his own extremely strong personality.
After retiring from the music business, Zal Ulyanovsky became a chef and restaurateur alongside with his second wife, Rose Richardson. The Chez Piggy restaurant opened 1979 in Kingston, Ontario, Canada.
He released a few solo albums and singles during this period, two of note being 1971's Whatcha Gonna Do and 1974's Waiting for a Song.
In 1982, he joined a reconstituted Mamas and Papas consisting of John Phillips, his daughter Mackenzie Phillips, and Elaine Spanky McFarlane. They toured and performed old standards. Denny Doherty later produced an off-Broadway show called Dream, A Little Dream, which was a narrative of his perspective of the story of the Mamas and the Papas.
From 1993 to 2001, Denny Doherty played the part of the harbor master, as well as the voiceovers of the characters in Theodore Tugboat, a CBC television children's show chronicling the lives of vessels in a busy harbor loosely based upon Halifax Harbor.
Do you know something? When I first got here, I wasn't so sure. Someone was making a terrible noise just outside this window here. It sounded like a giant sheep.
In 1999, he also played Charlie McGinnis in 22 episodes of the CBC television series Pit Pony. In 2004, Doherty appeared on Sharon, Lois and Bram's 25th anniversary concert special, 25 Years of Skinamarink. One of his last appearances was in the Canadian TV series Trailer Park Boys, Season 7, Episode 10, as FBI Special Agent Ryan Shockneck. Filming was completed just shortly before his death in early 2007, and the end credits dedicate the episode to him.
Denny Doherty died on January 19, 2007, at his home in Mississauga, Ontario. He was 66 years old. The cause was not immediately known, but he had suffered from kidney failure following surgery for an abdominal aortic aneurysm. He was interred at the Gate of Heaven Cemetery in Lower Sackville, Nova Scotia.
Nice.